My name is part11, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2, Episode 11. Okay, Dana, what? I was trying to figure out what Dana was looking at. Like, can we cross this, or is this too deep? Oh, nice. Oh, thank fuck, trains and going. Be electrocuted by that.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Stating the obvious though. Sorry. Would have not got those if I didn't look. I'm gonna guess you can't. Wait, what was that? Ah, I thought I said there was something there I could pick up. Is there anything if I got up here? No. Okay. Love shot. Alright, onward.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
See some light up that way.
Yeah. Okay, on the point of me getting in here is what? I'm like,
Dina?
Parkour.
Coming.
What's this? Oh, nothing. It looked important. I was like, oh yeah, can I get on that? How can I not get on there? Like, clearly where I'm supposed to be going. Oh wait, there's a massive hole here, I didn't see that. Is that wall shut? Why would I open this door? Unless there's something in it. Well, no, he stops there. Oh, that's a note. Did we already get this note? Or was this like another bit of it? Oh, what was that? Okay, so there's nothing in the driver side of the train. Right, where am I? Look, where am I going now is what I want to know. Okay, so I'm not going that way. I can't open this door, so... Oh, up here. Cool.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
Really need a boost up to that.
What you got?
Cool. Oh wait, what's that? Ah. Ball.
Okay.
Right there, Dana.
We're almost out. Lead on.
She looks absolutely exhausted. No, Dana. It's just like, fucking hell. It's like, alright, they're laughing, Christ. not gonna lie, that kind of shit me up.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go!
She's freaked the fuck out. You're like, what the fuck going on?
No! Run, Dina! Ellie!
Stuck in the ass,
right here! Don't slow down!
Okay.
Dina!
Get up, girl, let's go! Did he slip on her ankle?
What do you say we rest in that theater?
Oh, wow. Nate was like telling me about this theater, and I'm just like really itched right there. I think that's what I was talking
almost
about.
There.
That's pretty cool. Let's go and watch the movie. Can I actually go in? Fucking hell.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Oh, I'm guessing. It's like a movie playing that, like, they were, like, watching Joel and Ellie. What's that?
Alright, we're good.
Kind of like freak the fuck out. You can share mine. No, bitch. No. Boom. Nice.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
Huh.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
Pretty much.
The chemical burn.
Yeah.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie.
Yeah, I kind of think that now, actually, yeah.
Don't worry, it's not yours.
Well, no shit.
What are we supposed to do now?
It's not well, no shit, love.
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Damn! I love that. Don't worry, it's not yours. Well, yeah, no shite, love. It doesn't work with two females. But you need a man and a woman to have a baby, not fucking. Like Christ, jeez, man, what the hell? What's this?
Wonder how many people die in this place.
Oh, you know, finally you can go over. I was gonna say, can you go over the counter? Oh, mate, they've been raided. There's no popcorn in here. Jeez, man, what the hell? Right, so let me just check that there's nothing else out here I need to pick up. Or can pick up. Before I head into like the main bit where it's gonna have like the thing that Layton was going on about. What happened if I go up here? Because I mean like obviously.
Fucking crap.
Oh.
How could you keep something?
Flip.
Okay.
I guess
this one's old.
So alright.
Better be careful.
Wait, more notes. Fuck it. It's like doing a dance. Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Last round.
That's pretty cool. It's like a magazine, yeah. Wait, you can upgrade this stuff? Oh, mate. Oh, yeah.
Damn, just can't get the last one. Craft melee upgrades.
Nice, yeah, we did that. What's this? Oh, it's the thing I was just on, wasn't it?
Got a silencer, fuck yeah. Sweet.
So now we should have a
silencer. Now if I, yes, got a silencer.
So now will we have a silencer for all the guns we have, though? No, it doesn't look like it. I might have to switch it. Oh, remove, there you go. Yeah, you can remove it and put it on the other ones. Nice.
So now when I shoot the
clickers, it should, like, I don't know if they won't come after you or what.
Well, at least the bad guys,
you know, that aren't the clickers, they'll probably, yes.
New card.
Oh, nice. I feel like I've got all the cards that there are right now that I can get. Yeah.
Alright, okay, let's go and... Ooh, hello, what's this? Oh, projector.
Is this the projector room?
No.
Storage room. Ah, here we go. This is the projecting room. Projector room.
I already knew it was going to be a flip.
Certain things like that in this game make me think of...
L.A. Noir.
Need to get the power going.
Anything else here that I could pick up before I go anyway? Oh yes, there you go, I almost missed those. Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's a little bit fucking rainy, cares.
Right. Where's the power box?
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
There we go.
Got it.
Oh, thank God for me. I was like, oh, shite, my gas needs to be light, something like that.
Electrician shite, I don't know. What's up that? Right, there's nothing else up here that I can look at before I go down.
Nope. Cool. Well, I was hoping there was like some sort of slide function.
Well, I could just like slide down. Can I shut the window?
No. Which is kind of stupid to me that it can't shut the window. Because that would be helpful.
Oh, hello.
Ah, I thought it might go to like one of those things there that doesn't, I guess.
No, not really? Not to one of these lockers? It's freaking weird. It was like, I thought it would, because like, oh, it's like, looks like a locker type kind of key, but no. Alright, okay, let's get downstairs then. Which was, stairs were this way. Yeah, I was like, oh, sweet, we can get, no.
Right, here we go.
Is this where the flashback's gonna be?
Oh, that was it. These are the keys to the... to here.
Alright.
Charge keeps falling out of the bloody back of my control. Great.
Wow. Joel. I love watching a movie in this place.
Oh, hello, what's this?
Oh, popcorn.
Fucking popcorn box. I was like, oh mate, I'm getting excited about a popcorn box. Like, really? Let me just check this.
Crap.
The sick habit. Freak shit house.
Oh wait, it said flip. Oh, I could have flipped it.
Hold on. There you go.
What was on the back?
Cool. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to do that.
Right, so there's nothing else up here. No, that's it.
Spooky. No way.
Damn. Oh, here we go.
Then it was flashback. Flashbang, flashback.
So what?
3 years earlier. Flipping heck.
Storm satellites.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your canvases, that's all.
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You wanna spoil your surprise, no?
Is this like where they were going on, like at the end of the, the first one? It's dinosaur. The fuck?
Alright. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
What?
Is it a puppy?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Boom, pushes her in. Fuck.
Oh, what a tosser. What an asshole.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
I'm not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worse.
Your swimming's getting better.
Yeah.
Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, look, come here, take a look at us. See it? See it? Yeah. Just in there. Huh?
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
Yes.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Cannonball! And yes, she did as well.
Dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Nice. Oh fuck, you are there. He's fucking coughing his guts out like, gee man.
Wait, where are we going?
Oh. Is it my 6th grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever we called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when you're dicks.
Well, what's your stand? Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
Over there? There you go. Joel? No, he's fucking off. Where'd you go? I've lost him. Well, I want to say he went this way. But, yeah, there you go.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
I was going to say, these ones getting wet.
Not enough.
Here.
Jaws, buggers.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Yeah. This way here, I guess.
What? Like... No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Yes. Which one?
Just yes.
Just yes.
Oh, that's a thing.
Fucking what now?
Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
There it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh. A motherfucking dinosaur.
A little one. How are we getting over there? I'm kind of, oh, there.
All right. It's like a yeah.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History.
Yeah, National History this? Museum.
Maria, she told me about
Maria.
It. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right.
What the fuck can I come in for shit's sake?
What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, like a map of the whole area. And dinosaurs.
Whoa, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Yes.
Actually... It's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
That's a park.
Compsognathus. Whew. That's a big name for those guys.
Yeah, they swarm.
I always she looked at the book, but it clearly says it there.
Actually, yeah. But a different one.
Triceratops.
Wasn't as good.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that one.
It's like a herbivore, yeah.
Triceratops. That's a one I recognize.
Okay, we're not going through all of these, I guess, then. Alright, here we go.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
And there's one scene where, I said one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
Yeah.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Sweet.
Gallimimus's name means chicken meat. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Huh. Apex predator. Oh, I lost this. Okay, so I'm getting cards back here then. What the hell? What the fucking hell? What the flying fuck balls? Okay. I don't know why we did that for, but right. The F infective. Why did we just do that? What?
Bit weird.
Alright, there's another bit. I thought that was something you could pick up then, because it's like light like that. Nice. Here we go.
Here we go.
Nice.
That's cool. This is supposed to be like a reference to The Walking Dead or something, because it's like, kind of like the hat that. What the
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Hatosaur.
The hatosaur.
Oh, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
Yeah.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
Yeah.
I'm telling him you said that.
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Please don't. Catch you in the right light. Oh, Tommy.
Alright, it's just that, alright.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Okay, can't go through there, that's weird.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah, I love them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Oh, yeah. Oy.
Unless we it's like a night sky type thing.
Yeah, we do have a flashlight, I didn't realize that. Well,
did
cool.
you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like that. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
There's a sun.
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it.
That's cool. Cool. Jupiter! Wait, where's the moon? Oh, there. Couldn't see where the moon was. That's pretty cool, that leads to the sun lights up as well. This is supposed to be
you
the moon, I guess.
You've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
Six times to the moon.
Ah, there's the one that I know.
STS.
Ah, there you go. Say.
Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947.
Yeah.
It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes.
Oh, nice.
That young girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
Super fly, Jimmy Snooker. PGN 11. Redstone. Mostly Russia and obviously America that went to the moon. That's the one I remember. If you look at it, it was all just like.
Whoa.
Tell me where the fuck.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. But wait, how would they...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Love that. It's like, wait, what? Their heads really fucking slow. Like, they obviously took them back inside, didn't they?
What's this way?
We can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
How's that fix, then?
Okay.
Must be the exit. Mars rover.
Oh, fuck yeah.
There's a steering wheel.
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Yeah.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Considering they left the real ones on the moon.
Yeah.
I'm saying no.
That's pretty fucking cool. Satellites. Where are these space stations? Well, I guess that freaking answers my question. It's a satellite down there. Where the hell's that? Oh. Whoa, first spaceship. That's the first thingy part, isn't it?
Whoa.
That's cool.
But now hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
could see what it was in.
Flight suit.
Oh wait, did they not actually have to like the
astronauts' names in this? Ah. I guess I have to, I thought you could just select one. That was kind of annoying. I was going to say, if Neil Armstrong's one was there, I was going to pick that one up.
I guess there's not.
After you.
She looks like a bubblehead.
I know.
Cool.
Watch your head.
Go into space, motherfucker. Whoa, that's... I don't know.
What the heck?
Oh! Okay.
Obviously, they're in space, so they're going to be able to just like get up.
Wow.
With the gravity.
Look at all these buttons.
Oh, so badass. Man. Could you imagine just.
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Oh, right. I was going to say, what? She's got a Walkman on.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Damn, she found her. Oh, it's the moon landing. Oh, that's cool.
It's shaking, oh, that's cool.
That was it, Apollo 11. Is that, that's the one I was looking at, was it? The one with the orange,
Anyway, two white ones
beside it, like the two white. Is it thrusters?
That's cool.
That's awesome.
With the space hammer on though, it makes it look like she's got a really fat head. So,
that's cool.
That's cool.
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
You're welcome, kid.
That is cool.
What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
I thought that was where the flashback was going to like go back to like the, you know,
where we are now.
I guess not. probably end it here, shouldn't we?
Museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Good fucking point. Cause, well, go for a dive, I guess. I think I'm gonna have to leave this one here. Please like the video. Scuff more. Peace.